You're watching the 10 o'clock news.
Well, the New York Rangers are on a roll after being the comeback kids for most of the Stanley Cup playoffs, and they have now jumped out to a lead in their series with the Tampa Bay Lightning.
All right, they had a decisive victory at the Garden last night, despite the analytics predicting that it was Tampa Bay that had the edge. In fact, the analytics have been stacked against the Rangers all season. Jennifer Williams explains why those stats don't seem to matter when it comes to game time.
As a longtime fan, I mean, hoping that they would get here at some point and finally did, and just keeping one game at a time and keep on pushing.
Here's a chance for Zibanejad out in front, and Chris Kreider scores!
In game one of the Eastern Conference Finals, the Rangers dominated the Lightning, demolishing the two-time defending Stanley Cup champs 6-2, but the Blue Shirts are far from a perfect team.
This isn't a fluke that they're getting this far. If you look at some of the kind of advanced statistics that tell you that they're giving up a lot of good chances and more than they're themselves generating, that's all true, and that's still happening in the playoffs.
But there's a few factors that balance things out in the Rangers' favor.
The big one, of course, is Igor Shesterkin, who has been the best goaltender all year, will almost certainly win the Vezina Trophy for best goalie. And when you have a goalie who's going to stop so many chances, including really good ones, that gives your, you know, that balances things out quite a bit.
On paper, you would think that they weren't very good. Their five versus five stats were not very good. Again, their power play carried them. So the fact that they're doing this well in the playoffs is very surprising, but super happy about it.
At Mustang Harry's, one of the unofficial Rangers bars right by the Garden, while fans were stoked about the Blue Shirts' postseason success, they weren't necessarily surprised.
Not really. They're young and fast. I'm not super surprised. Great goaltending always wins.
All the teams that are supposed to win have been challenged by these teams that just have indomitable spirit.
I think the Ranger fans appreciate this team being ahead of schedule right now. This year, they weren't supposed to be where they are right now, but we'll take it.
Game two is Friday at Madison Square Garden. Puck drops at 8 p.m. in Midtown. Jennifer Williams, Fox 5 News.